Thursday in St. Pierre-Julie, myself versus Tasty Travis in a match for personal retribution. And you know what, Tasty Travis? I heard what you said. You want to come out and blame everybody for the problems you have. You only have yourself to blame. You're the one who got the opportunities, you're the one that squandered them, and you're the one who didn't live up to the potential. You never used to be Tasty Travis. You used to be the hot prospect Travis Cole, but you couldn't handle the pressure. You know what? With Jack Lydon, it's different. I'm going to exceed that potential bar that everybody sets for me. I'm going to do my best and fight that good fight and stay true to myself. So you know what? What you see is what you get, but still to come is better yet. Now, Tasty Travis, St. Pierre-Julie, are you ready? Because I am.